Number 10, Thalapam. This movie tells about the Naxalite revolution in Kerala, with the focus on Naxal Varghese. It is the directorial debut of Madhupal, with Prithviraj Lal and Atul Kulkarni as the characters. This movie failed to impress the audience in the theaters. However, it won many accolades, including 2 state awards, and also got many positive comments. This picture brings out the humanitarian activities of the Naxalites and their positive aspects. Number 9. 1921. This movie traces back to the Mapila Uprising of 1921 led by the Muslims against the British and Hindus. It also shows many historical instances from the freedom struggle. Mammootty, Suresh Gopi, Madhu and Urvashi play the lead characters in the film. Directed by I.V. Sassy, the picture proved to be a box office hit and completed 100 days in the theaters. Number 8. Rektasakshikal Zindabad. This movie directed by Benu Nagavalli takes us back to the outburst of the communist revolution in Kerala. It features Mohanlal, Suresh Gopi, Murli and Sukanya in the lead. It portrays the protest of the communist comrades against social inequality and injustice. The picture became a super hit at the theaters and also motivated many youngsters to join the communist party. Number 7. Oru Vadakkan Viragadha. This 1989 film is considered as one of the best legendary stories ever in Malayalam cinema. It stars Mammootty, Suresh Gopi and Madhavi in the lead roles. The story of Arumal Chekavar and Chandu has been popularized in Kerala through the many ballads about them. The movie portrays this story from the perspective of the antagonist. Directed by the veteran filmmaker Hariharan, it won 4 national awards and 6 state awards. Number 6. Celluloid. This film traces the roots of Malayalam cinema that goes back to the 1930s. Directed by Kamal, it stars Prithviraj and Mamta in the chief roles. The movie portrays the life of J.C. Daniel, who is known as the father of Malayalam cinema. It received a national award in 2012 for the best feature film. It came out to be a hit at the box office despite many controversies and made a profit. Number 5. Yuga Purushan. It's the story of the great social reformer of Kerala, Sri Narayana Guru. Directed by R. Sukumaran, it features Thalaivasal Vijay as Sri Narayana Guru and also many other brilliant artists like Mammootty, Kalabhavan Mani and Navya Nayar. The film is also a medium to propagate the teachings and preaching of the Guru. It also portrays a strong aversion towards the highly casteized and patriarchal society of Kerala. Though the picture failed to be a commercial success, it is a dedication for this great leader. Number 4. Viraputran. It is a legendary film based on the great freedom fighter Muhammad Abdul Rahman. It portrays many instances of the Indian freedom fight from Malabar. The movie has Naren in the role of Abdul Rahman and Raima Sen as his wife. Though the picture opened up to many controversies, it received many positive reviews and wide appreciation. It did not make much profit at the theaters but justified the life of this freedom fighter. Number 3. Urumi. This 2011 film starring Prithviraj became one of the top grossing hits of the year. Directed by Santosh Sivan, it is the story of the advent of the Portuguese rule in India and the struggle of some natives to oppose them. It has a host of brilliant actors like Prithviraj, Prabhu Deva, Arya, Janelia D'Souza, Vidya Balan and Nithya Menon. The astonishing cinematography of Santosh Sivan along with the outstanding background score of Deepak Dev has contributed to the success of the movie. Number 2. Kalapani. This film portrays the cruelties of the British people against those who tried to defend them. Directed by Priyadarshan, it features Mohanlal, Prabhu, Amrish Puri and Tabu in the chief roles. It tells the condition of the prisoners in the cellular jail of Andaman and Nicobar Islands. The movie received several accolades, including 3 national awards and 6 state awards. It got released in Tamil and Hindi and bagged a huge success. Number 1. Pazhassi Raja. Based on the legendary king of Malabar, Kerala Verma, Pazhassi Raja got released in the year 2009. Directed by Hariharan, it starred Mammootty as Pazhassi Raja, and Sarath Kumar, Manoj K. Jayan, Padmapriya, and Kania as other characters. It tells the story of the struggle of a king and his followers against the mighty East India Company to save their kingdom. The movie became a blockbuster at the box office and also received many accolades. Another upcoming historic movie, Maraka, Lion of Arabian Sea, inarguably is the most anticipated movie in Malayalam film industry, starring Mohan Lal, based on the story of the legendary Kunjali Maraka IV and his epic warfare against the Portuguese. The unfortunate COVID-19 pandemic and the subsequent lockdown postponed the release. Thank you all for watching and hope you like this video.